welcome to Prayers at Test School. We are going to make something so beautiful. You must love to watch this at night. It's a starry sky on Christmas Eve.
Oh, beautiful. I like how you say that. So what are you going to do?
We are going to take... So we have a black canvas for this. But if you don't have it, fine. Just paint the canvas black. Take a white canvas and paint it. We are going to go with white. We are going to make a bit of a grass. And then we are going to make trees.
Oh, nice. So the most amazing part about this painting is
that we don't use any color except white.
Yes.
So cool, right?
Yeah, so it's minimum colors. There's nothing really that you need except for the color
white.
Yeah.
And I'm going to make 10 trees.
How many?
10.
Okay.
We are done with the trees. Now we are going to make the moon.
Okay.
I'm going to actually try because I'm...
Okay, little half moon. Crescent. If you want my help, you can let me know.
Now with this jelly pen, we are going to draw stars. A few big stars and a few dotty stars for the small ones. So here we go. I'm going to keep that there. And I'm going to be extra careful not to wipe out the...
Yeah.
Friends, isn't this so cool? Just paint with white and you get something so beautiful.
Yeah, it's really beautiful. I mean, even if you look at it closely, if you just have only the painting in the frame, it's beautiful.
Without a doubt.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit my bell icon. Bye, see you next week.